I consider this lesion to be a sessile serrated lesion. It has crypt hyperserrations with focally dilated crypt bases and some lateral extension of the crypt bases parallel to the muscularis mucosa. Conventional dysplasia has arisen in the sessile serrated lesion. These lesions are not common, since it is thought that there is rapid progression through conventional dysplasia to carcinoma.